Here are the differences between the 50's Gibson Les Paul Standard and the 60's Gibson Les Paul Standard.
Let's start with the aesthetics. So they both feature wonderful maple tops. However, they come in different finishes. There's some finishes unique to the 50's and some finishes unique to the 60's. There's obviously all the amazing bursts that we're used to, but for example, you can only get a gold top in the 50's and a gold top with P90's for that matter. Another aesthetic difference is the fact that the 50's comes with the regular top hat amber knobs, whereas the amber top hats with the reflectors on the 60's. You'll find Clusson style deluxe tuners on the 50's. And Grover's on the 60's. The neck profile is also a big difference. It's a 50's rounded profile on the 50's, which is slightly chunkier than the slim taper found on the 60's Les Paul Standard.
They also sound quite different too. The 50's features a slightly warmer Les Paul Standard 50's Al Nico 2 pickups. Whereas the 60's features a slightly hotter burst book, a 61 R&T Al Nico 5 magnet pickups.